Hello, I'm Mitchell from CheatGo, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the average if formula in Google Sheets. The average if formula in Google Sheets is similar to the average formula, but with a difference, as it gives us the average of values subject to a specified criteria. So, in this case, I want to know the average salary of two of my departments, and I want to know the average salary of a job called the salesman. So let's use the average if formula for doing so, which is average if. And the first thing that I need to do is I need to find the criteria range. So where can I find sales? Well, I can find sales at the departments. So I'm selecting the departments. And secondly, I need to find sales. So it's equal to double accent. Is equal to sales, double accents, and I want to know the salary, so let's use this range and close brackets. So the average salary of sales is equal to 55,286, and now I want to know that for warehouse. So same equation, average if. Where can I find warehouse? I can find warehouse in departments. This time I just use the G3. And I want to know the salary. So let's use salary and close brackets. And as you can see, the average warehouse is equal to 47,000, which is less than sales. And now I want to know the salesman, which is the same formula, average if. This I'm using the job. I'm going to use G4. And I want to know again salary. So let's close brackets. And as you can see, it is equal to 48,667. So this is how I use the average if formula. I want to thank you for your time. If you liked the video, please put a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This video is based on a blog post, so if you want to read more, please click on the link down below in the description. Goodbye.